Hello, this is Jason Frericks. I currently serve as District 1 State Senator from Wilmot, where I farm there and raise cattle with my family in the northeast part of our state. District 1 includes Roberts, Day, Marshall, and Northern Brown counties. Over the last 6 years, it's truly been a pleasure to represent all of you as a member of the South Dakota Legislature. I'm very passionate about agriculture, water, and education issues. During my time in the legislature, and with your support, I will continue to look for ways that we can build on our wonderful agriculture industry, but at the same time, work with the challenges that are before us. We're at a point in time where the commodity prices have decreased, and yet livestock prices have increased. And so we need to look for ways that more young people can get involved in agriculture production out there on the landscape. In terms of water, I'm very passionate about managing the surface water that we have located throughout our state, especially in our district, District 1. We have seen the challenges as well as opportunities that water presents itself with. And I have served for the last 3 years on a watershed task force that's looking for ways to manage that surface water more from a watershed perspective, while still achieving a harmony in terms of agriculture production and the wildlife interests that are out there. We have a crisis throughout South Dakota in terms of qualified and ample teacher applicants for our positions, especially at the K-12 education level. We should not settle for the current status that's out there of being last in the nation in terms of teacher pay, and I will continue to look for ways that we can pry more dollars out of peer and send them back to our local school districts where we can truly make a difference in terms of paying our teachers more and giving them that respect for the teaching profession. Again, my name is Jason Frericks from Wilmot. I ask for your support and thank you for the privilege to be able to serve as your District 1 State Senator. Thank you.